Hello and welcome to my next video. Today we're going to be playing Earth Editor. It's a very small game, but it's going to be really fun. Very fast. So let's see here. So it looks like there's a little dot. And I guess we put things on it. We accidentally put that out for some reason. What can we do? Let's do lava. Oh yes, the true center of the earth, lava. And blowing away all of the dust. And blowing away all of the dust. Apparently. Gosh. Didn't know that could be such horrible damage. Clouds. Because clouds help us. Yep. This is great. I love this game already. It's a really nice game, but it wouldn't be to make a good video. So that's why we're going to be playing this game, apparently, because it must be a fun game. It's like, ugh, why does this have to happen? Loading. Oh. Okay. Okay, let us think of something. Let's see here, okay. Okay. Okay then. Okay. Okay, now let's put a post in somewhere. Right there. I don't know what they're gonna do. Okay, close. Wait, no. Place. And then let's use the spring. Oh gosh. Kill them. That right there, and then put these. And close them. Because it doesn't work. So now let's put some enemies. Okay, let's just test it out now. And so they're like boos from Mario. It's gonna be hard. Right back. Let's put some bombs. What you get for completing the level? But don't touch the magical piece with yeah. That'd be bad. Now let's test that out again. Yeah, I got. Okay, let's just warp. Okay, let's place one right there and then right there. Yes. Close it now and then test. Damn, test. Awesome. What? Wait, what? Oh, no, 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 no. No, 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 no. Okay. Okay. Let us just do something now. Like, actually play a level. Yeah. Yeah, you didn't think I was going to do that, did I? I was actually gonna play a level. Yeah, but I'm gonna do that. Because, you know, I'm super pro at this game. Of the day number two is what is your favorite game and why, and should other people play it? To answer this your question right now, to answer that question for me right now is basically Undertale. You heard of that game, but then again, who hasn't heard of that game? It's like just like the new best game of all time. Sorry, I got confused. Oh gosh. Going good. I'm so close too. I think. That one was a close one. Gosh darn it. Can I not do this? Here, lock me up, why don't you? It's really fun, and we should really do this over and over again because, you know, it's just such a great day. No. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. I'm out of here. Goodbye. Let's try stage four, why don't we? Well, this seems easier. The music is great in this game. Okay, yeah, this is just me failing over and over again. I don't wanna see you. You know, I'm thinking that it's gonna get even harder because that was just the first level.